Hi, I am back to show you how to apply makeup for the military, well, for the army at that. Anyway, so with the army, you can wear makeup. It just has to be in regulation. It has to meet the standard of being natural, basically, is what they're saying. It can't be over dramatic. It can't have all the type of colors, no lipstick, no eyeshadow. That's gonna be pow. No. It has to look natural to your face or whatever. Foundation, concealer, you can use all that or whatever. But it has to really, really look natural. You can wear it for paid activities. You can wear it every day to work. Alright, so here I'm going in with my Matte Poreless Fit Me Foundation, number 355, with my Beauty Blender. And we are going to apply this foundation all over my face.